I have a great respect for Pastor Gary.
A kazateľ Gary, ja si ho veľmi vážim.
Because he said, well, tell me what can I do?
Pretože on sa ma pýtal, no čo mám robiť? Čo by si chcel, aby som urobil?
And you know, you can see the houses and kids in Fink community.
A v tejto komunite Fink vidíte len domy
and children.
A deti.
And it's a lot of children.
A je tam strašne veľa detí.
And we ask Pastor Gary to do activities for them.
A tak som požiadal kazateľa Garyho, aby niečo s týmito deťmi robil.
So it was a disco room next to the church.
Takže hneď vedľa zboru sa tam nachádzala diskotéka.
Okay, and there was no windows.
Neboli tam žiadne okná.
One door.
Jedné dvere.
And was at 45 centigrades.
A bolo tam 45 stupňov Celzia.
And he was doing the activities for kids.
A on s nimi, s týmito deťmi sa zaoberal.
So we gave them balloons.
Dali sme im balóny.
Oh, they have a great fun. I bought this helium gas and well, for them it was a great fun.
A mali veľkú zábavu. Ja som tam doniesol so sebou ten helium, s ktorým som naplňoval balóny.
This is Sandra from my church.
Im sa to veľmi páčilo. Toto je Sandra z môjho zboru.
She's English speaking person.
Ona rozpráva anglicky.
And she loves kids and she taught them how to make these masks.
A ona má veľmi rada deti, a ona ich učila, ako vytvárať masky.
Okay, they paint and have activity.
Maľujú, kreslia.
They were so happy to have these activities.
Boli tak šťastné tieto deti, že môžu spolu tieto činnosti
for
vykonávať.
For the whole year it's a single activity for them.
Za celý rok urobia len týchto pár aktivít spolu.
So you cannot be surprised that the only thing that I'm doing is petrol sniffing.
Petrol sniffing?
They are buying the petrol and they are sniffing it.
Takže si viete predstaviť, prečo asi tieto deti jediná vec, ktorú robia, je vlastne sú ako fetujú.
There are only two reasons to come to Fink.
Sú len dva dôvody, prečo by človek mal prísť do Fink.
One is money.
Jeden dôvod je peniaze.
If you are working for the government,
ak vaša práca je pre vládu,
and you decide to work with aboriginal people, indigenous people,
a ak sa rozhodnete, že chcete pracovať s domorodým obyvateľstvom,
then government is paying you a lot of money.
Takže vláda Austrálie vám za to dá veľa peňazí.
So there are some people who are coming to just to earn some money.
Takže veľa ľudí tam príde práve kvôli týmto peňazom.
And they have no love for those people.
Ale vôbec im na tým týchto deťoch nezáleží.
And the other reason to come to Fink is to love them.
A ten druhý dôvod, prečo by sme mali prísť do Fingy, je keď naozaj sa nám záleží na týchto deťoch, na máme ich radi.
I took this picture of this lady.
Túto fotku som urobil s tejto pani.
Because she's a doorkeeper.
Pretože ona sedí pri dverách.
Because imagine that there is a hundreds of dogs.
Pretože si predstavte, že tam je stovky psov.
And she's keeping this device to get rid of those dogs.
A ona má to pomocku, aby sa zbavovala psov.
It was the Lord's Supper.
Takže keď sme mali večeru pánovu,
suddenly two dogs came into the church.
Dva psi náhle prišli do našej miestnosti.
And Pastor Folberg has this computer and data projector and the suitcases all standing and on the middle of the church.
A kazateľ Folberg mal svoj počítač a projektor a svoje tašky.
And those dogs came into and baptized this device.
A tak tieto psi prišli a pokrstili všetky tie jeho veci.
So this lady is really important person in this church.
Čiže táto pani má veľmi dôležitú funkciu.
Then I asked Marek to do the same for us.
Takže požiadal som Mareka, aby to pre nás tiež robil.
And then I was trying to use this device.
A ja takisto som si vyskúšal túto pomôcku.
Okay, and Marek was teaching them the basic of hygiene.
A Marek teraz vyučoval týchto ľudí o hygiene.
What we do? We bought a special liquid.
Čiže kúpili sme takýto, myslím, že sa to volá sanitačná kvapalina.
Mm-hmm. And we put this liquid on their hands.
Dali sme im to na ruky.
And they washed their hands.
A tiež si umyli ruky.
And I bought this ultraviolet lamp.
A tiež som kúpil túto ultrafialovú lampu.
So Marek was switching on the lamp.
A Marek zapol túto lampu.
And he was checking if they clean the hands correctly.
A tak chcel zistiť, či títo ľudia naozaj si umýli tie ruky dobre.
If they didn't wash it properly.
A ak si ruky neumýli správne?
This ultraviolet lamp detect this liquid which was on the fingers on the places where not properly cleaned.
Takže pardon, ja som hovorila, že tá kvapalina mala sanitačnú funkciu, ona nemala. To bola len nejaká kvapalina, ktorú si na ruky dali a potom tá lampa ukázala, či si tú kvapalinu správne umyli z rúk. A ak nie, napríklad spod nechtov, ak si to nevyčistili, tak ono to všetko bolo vidieť.
So you see, we started the evangelism on the level of cleaning the hands.
Takže my sme vlastne tú našu evangelizačnú prácu začali s umývaním rúk.
And they just love it.
A im sa to páčilo.
They try few times to clean and check is it all right?
A tak skúšali umývať si tie ruky raz, dvakrát a potom zisťovali, už to mám dobre, alebo ešte by som si to mal umyť.
Okay, and then face painting was a very famous play for kids.
A tu nás deťmi sme im kreslili na tvár a im sa to páčilo.
You can see those nose here.
Všimnite si tie nosy.
It's an illness. It's a sort of virus and those kids are constantly with this liquid and with these running noses.
A tieto deti sú vlastne sústavne choré a vidíte to na ich nosoch.
So for them it was like being in paradise.
Takže pre nich toto bolo ako keby boli v nebi, ako v ráji.
For those ladies probably also.
A pre tieto ženy možno tiež.
It was interesting for us to see a vineyard in the middle of the desert.
Pre nás to bolo zaujímavé, keď sme videli vinicu uprostred púšte.
One man started to plant a wine grape.
Jeden muž založil túto vinicu.
It was interesting because when I investigated those grapes.
Bolo to zaujímavé, lebo keď som sa na to hrozno bližšie pozrel.
They were completely dry.
Bolo úplne suché.
So you can just pack in these boxes and send to Slovakia.
Takže môžete ich len dať do krabice a posadiť ich na Slovensko ako hrozienka.
But this vineyard is just for me it was like a top technology in this place.
Ale pre mňa táto vinica vyzerala ako keby tá najvyššia technológia v tomto mieste.
It was 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
Teraz na tomto obrázku je asi 2 hodiny po obede.
40 centigrades.
40 stupňov Celzia.
And those young people are doing something.
A títo ľudia pracujú.
Can you imagine to work in this hot temperature?
Predstavte si, že by ste pracovali v takejto horúčave.
I was asking, what are you doing here? There is nothing.
Ja som sa ich pýtal, čo tu vlastne robíte, veď
well,
tu nič nie je.
We are cleaning because we are preparing this for the next crop.
A oni hovorili, no my tu pripravujeme pôdu, pretože chceme niečo zasadiť.
One of these workers.
Toto bol jeden z tých pracovníkov.
Beautiful person.
Veľmi milý človek.
We talk with him.
Rozprávali
Then
sa
we
s ním.
Decided to go. They we were there for the whole Easter time and they said well we would like to show you very nice place on the Simpson Desert.
Tak keď sme tam boli na tú veľkú noc, rozhodli sme sa ísť do Simpsonovej na Simpsonovú púšť.
Okay. So for them driving those road is just normal.
pre nich, pre týchto ľudí, jazdenie na týchto cestách je úplne normálne.
You saw this van or track before.
Videli ste predtým tento ten nákladiak.
And I can tell you that their personal cars are looks even worse.
A osobné autá vyzerajú ešte horšie.
So but they said, well, oh, that's fine, that's good, that's a good road, you can drive easily.
Ale oni hovorili, to je výborné, táto cesta je veľmi dobrá.
Now you can have a taste of the central of Australia.
A tu nás si môžete pozrieť, ako vyzerá centrálna Austrália.
That's Mars.
To vyzerá skoro ako na Marse.
Okay, there were some places we cannot go through, so they run in front of us and they take off the stones.
Čiže tu na niektorých miestach sa vôbec autom prejsť nedalo, tak sme museli vyjsť z auta a vyčistiť tú cestu a odhodiť kamene.
And they bring us to the river.
A tá cesta nás priviedla k rieke.
And this is a river from here to here.
To je tá rieka odtiaľ po tiaľ.
Once on 5 or 6 years they have water here.
Asi raz za 5 alebo 6 rokov je tu vôbec voda.
And they have a rock in the middle of this river.
A v strede tejto rieky sa nachádza táto obrovská skala.
And they call it Rock of Ages.
A oni ju volajú Skala vekov.
You know this song Rock of Ages.
Poznáte tú pesničku Skala vekov?
And they you know they are Christians, so for them it was Christian, with a Christian connotation.
A pamätáte si, oni sú kresťania, čiže oni chápu myšlienku tejto pesničky.
Yeah, it's very interesting because that's the middle of the river.
Je to zaujímavé, pretože je to v strede rieky.
A river of course is running this direction.
A rieka tečie týmto smerom.
There is no other stones like that, just a big stone in the middle of the road of the river.
Žiadne iné skaly bavlany tam nevidíte, len túto jednu.
And when they have water in this river,
a majú tam vodu v tejto rieke,
they are jumping to this river from here.
A niekedy skočia z tejto skaly do vody.
And they told us that there are 2-3 meters deep.
Niekedy tá rieka je aj 2-3 metre hlboká.
Okay, and we are investigating this place, beautiful place.
A tu nás si obzeráme toto miesto, je to krásne.
This lady is Seventh-day Adventist.
Táto pani sestra je adventistka.
And also this lady, she is not.
A tiež táto pani a tá vľavo nebola.
So we were taking pictures.
Takže sa fotíme.
Kids, of course, playing everywhere.
A deti sa hrajú všade.
I wish I could. This brother is Seventh-day Adventist man.
Tento brat je tiež adventistom.
Very nice fellow.
Je to milý človek.
Okay. And this is Steve Darmody.
A toto je
probably,
Steve Darmody.
Probably you saw him in 3ABN broadcast.
Už ste ho niekedy videli v trojanielskom 3, ako to voláte? 3ABN.
So for him it was funny to see him in this rough environment.
A bolo to zaujímavé vidieť ho v takomto prostredí drsnom.
And this is my wife's sister. She was with us also.
Toto je moja sestra mojej manželky, ktorá bola s nami.
It was interesting because well they don't have shoes, so they very often do some.
A je to zaujímavé, lebo títo ľudia nemajú
surgical operation.
Títo ľudia nemajú topánky a tak často ich vidíte, že si na svojej nohe sami operujú.
Now it was the good situation. They said we will tell you what we eat when we are on the desert.
A toto bolo zaujímavé. Pri tejto situácii nám povedali, že nám ukážu, čo na púšti jedia.
So you can see they found this lizards.
A sú tieto jašterice.
Okay. And that's veggie lizard.
Je to dobrý vegetariánska jašterica.
But this the real food you will see very soon.
Did they cook it or just eat it raw?
the lizards, they cook lizards.
Oni ich najprv uvarili, predtým než ich
zjedli. But this lady is digging. We were astonished what she can find in this place.
A teraz sme sa čudovali. Táto žena niečo vykopávala zo zeme a nevedeli sme, čo tam asi chce hľadať.
All right, you can see the plate.
A tu vidíte jej tanier.
And this is a beautiful protein.
A tu na je veľmi dobrá bielkovina.
Okay, you can see it here.
Tu na to vidíte.
Okay, beautiful.
Oh. To je krásne.
Beautiful. It, I can tell you this is probably the cleanest food they eat.
Oh. Môžem vám povedať, že toto je asi najčistejšie jedlo, ktoré jedia.
Ecologically clean.
Wow. Je to ekologicky čisté.
But it's interesting. We were it wasn't easy to find it and they knew how to find it.
Je to zaujímavé, pretože nebolo to ľahké nájsť, ale oni ako si to vedia, ako to nájsť.
Simpson Desert.
Takže toto je tá Simpsonová púšť.
Mushroom.
Toto je huba.
Very interesting.
Zaujímavé.
And it's a completely black inside.
Je úplne čierna vo vnútri.
So the kids are playing and they would like to look more adult.
Takže deti sa s ňou hrajú a radi by vyzerali ako dospelí.
And this is a nice way to Alice Springs.
Toto je cesta veľmi pekná do Alice Springs.
So you know why Australia is using this four-wheel drive car.
Takže asi viete, prečo v Austrálii sa používa veľa týchto aut, ktoré sú off-road alebo majú sú štvorpohonné.
And this is the portion of this race track from Alice Springs to Fink.
What do they race over there?
Once a year they have a race once a year.
In the car?
In the car. Yeah.
Takže toto je tá trať pre tie preteky, ktoré sme spomínali skôr v autách sa pretekajú.
This is a real color of this soil.
A toto je naozajstná farba ich pôdy.
And it's interesting because this road used to be a rail track.
A to zaujímavé, pretože na tejto ceste predtým v minulosti bola železnica.
That's some remnants from the platforms.
A toto sú niektoré pozostatky.
Another lizard. Another fast food.
Je to rýchle jedlo. Veľmi rýchle.
Another brand of Big Mac.
Je to jeden jeden príklad Big Macu.
Desert.
Púšť.
Okay, and we are standing on this hill here.
Takže tu stojíme na kopci.
And this is the Fink community.
A tu na vidíme Fink komunitu.
120 people.
Je tam asi len 120 ľudí.
Middle of the desert.
Uprostred púšte.
Of course we saw this wild horses.
Tiež sme videli divé kone.
Do you know that in Australia they have the biggest amount of camels?
Videli ste, že v Austrálii sa nachádza najviac tiav?
Okay. The horses were beautiful.
Ich kone boli krásne.
Just wild, a small one. Okay. It's I measured the distance. This is the plate we were serving the food.
Takže odmeral som si tú vzdialenosť. To bol tanier, z ktorého sme jedli.
And the place where we serve is 10 kilometers away from here.
A miesto, na ktorom sme to jedlo podávali, bolo 10 kilometrov vzdialené od.
You see, it's a good example.
Tak toto je dobrý príklad.
Because Aboriginal people they are people who are using only ecological, they used to use ecological things to feed themselves, and although those tools were just simply what they found in the nature.
Pretože to domorodé obyvateľstvo bolo v minulosti zvyknuté používať len ekologicky čisté prostriedky.
So because when they use something, they just throw it away.
Takže to bolo celkom v poriadku, keď po použití to jednoducho vyhodili.
Yeah, but it doesn't bother the environment.
Pretože to nejakým spôsobom neohrozovalo prostredie.
But when they use the Western products.
Ale keď začali používať produkty západného sveta,
they don't think that they have to put into the trash.
Vôbec si to neuvedomujú, že zrazu musia niečo s týmito odpadkami urobiť.
So they are living in the heaps of different rubbish.
Takže nechávajú za sebou kopce neporiadku.
This is a chief of this community.
Toto je náčelník tej komunity.
He's living like 5 kilometers away from Aputula.
A žije asi 5 kilometrov od Aputuly.
Because chief must to be away from the community.
Pretože náčelník stále musí žiť ďalej od komunity.
You know that?
Viete, čo to
satellite, je? Satellite dish.
Satellite?
3 ABN. And this is only set up to watch the 3ABN and Hope channel.
Tento satelit je len na to, aby videli 3ABN alebo Hope.
And this chief is really happy about that.
A ten náčelník sa tomu veľmi teší.
And he said, Adventists, you are good people. I invite you to do anything for our community in Fink.
A on nám povedal, viete, vy adventisti ste veľmi dobrí ľudia a ja vás pozývam, vy môžete hocikedy prísť a robiť, čo chcete tu na Fink.
That's the chief, his wife and kids.
To je ten náčelník, jeho manželka a jeho deti.
Okay, and our brothers were installed 3 other satellite dish on the houses in Aputula.
A naši bratia ešte postavili 3 ďalšie satelity na týchto domoch.
Okay, and when we were Steve Darmody came to Alice Springs from Sydney.
Keď tento spevák Steve Darmody prišiel from Alice Springs to where?
From Sydney to Alice Springs.
Keď prišiel zo Sydney do Alice Springs
by plane.
Lietadlom.
And we went to pick him up from Fink.
A keď sme ho išli vyzdvihnúť z Fink.
And it's a distance of 450 kilometers from Fink to Alice Springs.
Je to asi 400 kilometrov od Finku do Alice Springs.
So it took a 4 hour.
Čiže nám to trvalo asi 4 hodiny.
And there was another road from Alice Springs to Finks, 200 kilometers.
Čiže tam bola ešte jedna cesta z Alice Springs do Fink, ktorá trvala asi 200 kilometrov.
But it was the road which was on the former railway track.
Ale táto cesta sa nachádzala na železničnej trati z minulosti.
Okay. And there was a lots of spikes on the road, a spikes they used to mount this rail track.
A na tejto ceste sa nachádzalo veľa železných tyčiek, ktoré trčali zo zeme, ktoré boli v minulosti používané pre železnicu.
And partially this road lead through this rail track.
A z časti táto cesta viedla touto železnicou.
So we were praying not to have a flat tire.
Takže sme sa modlili, aby sme nedostali defekt.
And this shortcut 200 kilometers.
A táto cesta, ktorá bola kratšia 200 kilometrov.
Took us 5 hours.
Nám trvala 5 hodín.
And you are not surprised because you can see the quality of the road.
A asi nie ste prekvapení, pretože vidíte kvalitu tejto cesty.
So it's not possible to drive faster than 50 or 40 kilometers.
Takže nie je možné ísť rýchlejšie než 40 alebo 50 km za hodinu.
So I said to Marek, I will run in front of your car to find where those spikes are lying.
Takže ja som povedal Marekovi, ja pôjdem a budem bežať pred autom, aby som si všimol, kde sú tieto železné tyčky.
But after 2 kilometers I give up.
Ale po 2 kilometroch som sa vzdal.
So that's for information from brother Carol that I'm trying to run from time to time.
Takže toto je informácia pre brata Karola. Ja sa snažím behať niekedy.
All right, this is our concert hall.
A tu bolo naše And this studio is a, na koncerty.
This is Steve Darmody.
To je Steve Darmody.
And this is a Colin Shackelford from our church.
Colin Shackelford z nášho zboru.
And Colin offered to have a sound system.
A on sa ponúkol, že nám pomôže so zvukárčinou.
That's a Steve. There's you know the, him. Steve. And this is a concert hall.
A tu na je kde bol koncert.
And Steve complained that his this evening, every evening he had this concert on this place, his food was full of proteins because a lot of these big moth flying around.
And he was complaining?
Yeah, because when he, while he was singing, he was swallowing those moths.
A tento spevák sa sťažoval, pretože každý večer, keď spieval, tak pri speve sa tiež najedol veľa bielkovín, pretože tam bolo veľa hmyzu, ktorému letelo rovno do úst.
And of course he was assisted with dog.
A tiež mu pomáhalo veľa psov.
But it was a great time.
Ale bolo to príjemné.
Imagine this Californian singer in the middle of the desert singing the Christian songs.
Predstavte si kalifornského speváka, ktorý spieva uprostred púšte.
And our audience was beautiful.
Audience, I'm sorry. A naši poslucháči boli veľmi milí.
Collie and Gary. This fellow was in charge of this vineyard and
tento
garden.
Tento muž mal na starosti tú vinicu a záhradu.
Sandra? One of our church member.
Jeden z mojich členov zboru.
Another people and Steve tried to teach those kids to sing with him.
A Steve sa snažil naučiť tieto deti pesničky.
Beautiful kids.
Sú to veľmi milé deti.
Okay, and the lady decided also to sing with him.
Táto pani sa tiež rozhodla, že s ním bude spievať.
And at the end of this cooking training, we bought for them these electric pans.
Pans?
Electric pans. Patelnia. Električná.
For which you cook on?
Yeah, yeah. And we gave them as a gift.
A na konci tohto koncertu sme sa rozhodli dať im panvicu elektrickú ako dar.
And we gave them also diplomas.
Tiež sme im dali diplomy.
And they were very happy. This is a group of people who attended our Seventh-day Adventist Aboriginal College in Perth.
A títo ľudia navštevovali navštevujú adventistickú školu v Perte.
And you see there is a hundred of people in Fink, so this is not a small group of people.
A keďže viete, že vo Fink je len okolo 100 ľudí, takže toto nie je veľmi malá skupina ľudí pre nich.
And Marek and Steve are giving this electric pan for the chief and his wife.
A tu navidíte Mareka a Steva, ako odovzdávajú tieto elektrické panvice ľuďom. Do they have electricity?
Yes. And it was a moving ceremony. At the very end of the concert, last day we stay with them, the old people gathered together and we were praying and keeping staying in the circles.
A toto bol záver nášho pôsobenia, keď sme večer všetci si sa pochytali za ruky a spievali sme pri tom.
And of course dogs were inside.
A samozrejme psi boli stále s nami.
Okay, and another picture with Steve. Of course, after the concert, we served food for them.
Po koncerte sme im podávali jedlo.
The ladies brought some souvenirs to Steve.
A tieto ženy donesli suveníry pre Steva.
That's Pastor Felberg and his wife.
Toto je kazateľ Felberg a jeho manželka.
Some of our church members.
Niektorí z našich členov.
Again, you can see the distances. 446, 235.
Tu navidíte tieto vzdialenosti. 446, 435.
And we thought that this 235 will be a speedy road, but it took us 5 hours to go there.
Mysleli sme si, že táto cesta do Alice Springs, ktorá mala trvať len niekoľko hodín, nám trvala vyše 4 hodiny.
And you know where we were. The thing is in the geographical center of Australia.
A tu na táto tabuľa nám píše, že Fink je v geografickom centre Austrálie.
12 kilometers.
12 kilometrov.
And only for four-wheel drive.
A môžete tam ísť len týmito autami, ktoré sme spomínali.
And this is the very center of Australia.
A toto je ten centrum, to centrum Austrálie.
Beautiful book to write your names.
Je tam kniha, do ktorej sa môžete zapísať.
But also the Bible.
A tiež Biblia.
And this is the far away. They are waving us, telling thank you very much for coming.
Toto je fotka z diaľky, kde nám kývu a kričia a hovoria ďakujeme za to, že ste prišli.
So it was our trip to Fink.
To bol náš výlet do Fink.
I can tell you the church members were absolutely happy to serve those people.
Naši členovia boli veľmi šťastní, že týmto ľuďom mohli poslúžiť.
This is not a big evangelistic event.
Toto nebola veľká evangelizačná misia.
But I tell you that taking care about these kids, telling them how to wash their hands.
Ale môžem vám povedať, že starať sa o tieto deti a učiť ich, ako si umývať ruky.
Telling them what food is healthy.
A hovoriť im o tom, ktoré jedlo je pre nich zdravé.
It's very relevant to them.
Pre nich je to veľmi relevantné.
But I would like to see my church members when they come back to the church.
Ale rád by som videl mojich členov z môjho zboru, ako ich to ovplyvnilo, keď sa vrátia.
So happy.
Boli veľmi šťastní.
That they were able to do something in this 440 centigrade heat.
Boli veľmi šťastní, že mohli niečo urobiť v takýchto horúčavách vyššie 47 stupňov Celzia.
Please pray for the Fink community.
Prosím vás, modlite sa za túto komunitu Fink.
It's really a difficult situation.
Je tam veľmi ťažká situácia.
The doors are open.
Ale ich dvere sú široko otvorené.
We can do everything what we want to do as a Seventh-day Adventist church in this community.
Ako adventisti 7. dňa tam môžeme robiť čo chceme.
But you can feel that we are not capable of doing that.
Ale my máme pocit, že nemôžeme to urobiť.
But we plan to gather enough money to build a simple church in this place.
Ale rozhodli sme sa, že získame, pozbierame viacej peňazí, aby sme mohli postaviť zbor.
So all those money which were gathered during all concerts which Steve Darmody had in Australia are located on the special account for this project.
Takže keď Steve Darmody mal koncerty v Austrálii, tak chcel pozbierať veľa peňazí na to, aby sa otvorilo konto, ktoré bolo zamerané na tento projekt.
And we hope that one day we'll be able to open the first Aboriginal church in the very center of Australia.
A dúfame, že už čoskoro budeme môcť založiť prvý zbor pre domorodcov v Austrálii.
And I'm happy that Polish church can be involved in this mission.
A som rád, šťastný, že my Poliaci môžeme byť zainteresovaní do tohto projektu.
Just to do something for the Lord.
A môžeme robiť niečo pre Pána.
Because we love him.
Pretože ho máme radi.
And we know that as long as we'll be doing things for him.
A vieme, že pokiaľ robíme niečo pre ňoho,
we will be spiritually healthy.
My sami budeme duchovne zdraví.
Thank you very much for your attention.
Ďakujem vám za vašu pozornosť.